there's like no one that you can tell.
Yeah, I know.
Like, absolutely no
one.
Hey,
hey, there are 10 people, and I care about those 10 people right there. Into the stream. Okay, so, we're in this game. We got a Rob and a Zelda versus a Zelda and a Captain Tom. Looking very brawl. So, Rob in this game is too strong, dude.
Well, I don't know.
He along with DDD are being used a lot. And it's awesome because I love both those characters. You know, I mean, the guy who at Nintendo was like, hey, we should make, you know, the...
Oh, no.
Zelda done got, like, gimped kind of, and like, but not really, like...
Just missed the edge. That's sad.
That's a bummer.
And that's
light, too. He's Mexico's best PM builder. And it's kind of embarrassing. So dual Zeldas for the Oreo store, they are cray cray. I don't know if you guys saw it, but last month we had a Zelda did us with these two, and it was so hype. But that was before 3.5 though, so I don't know how they feel about that. But anyway, it's a Snap P, I'm missing Smash 4. And they're actually doing good. They're winning right now. Never mind. But all I did have was Doc.
Yeah, Doc's retired right now, though.
But Dwight is at kill percent right now. And Rob, they're just letting Rob put out gyros and lasers.
Yeah, he's kind of just staying back, even in distance. Yeah.
Oh, but oh.
Oh, man. Oh.
All I went for the gimp on Captain Falcon and killed himself. Man. Ooh! And Rob getting good hits in the air. Pretty good. Ooh, and that four turns laser. So good.
Right now?
And now, ooh, all eight with that awesome back air. Killing Rob. But they are still behind because Captain Falcon has two stocks now.
Captain Falcon's up high, though.
Yeah.
I don't know how much longer he's going to last.
But all this percent is deadly. It's extra percent.
Yeah, it's true.
And they're just letting Rob go. They really should be getting Rob fast. But see, they're just letting Rob charge up gyro. So they should do that. But that nice grab by all eight.
Almost lost another Zelda.
White having a hard time. Oh,
there we go.
That read.
Stocks. All tied up.
All eight. Oh, good. All eight.
Oh.
Ooh. With the forward smash from Rob, and all eight is dead.
All right. One Zelda remains.
White can still do this, though. He has the skill.
And
that missed tech.
Oh.
Yeah. That was
sad. Pretty close. I think I have a match. Hold on.
You do?
Yeah, if you want
to. Oh, yeah. Okay.
All right. I may or may not be back.
Goodbye, Matt.
Thanks.
Score is now 0-1 in favor of buy one, get one. Oh, and I think Ronald or Roro is going to jump on stream with me.
What's up, stream?
Hello.
All right, who we got?
We have OreoStorm, which is All Eight and Dwight, and they're playing Zelda. And we have Buy One, Get One.
Whoa, that looks so cool.
Yeah, it's a little scoring thing, but for some reason it's not working perfectly. This should be OreoStorm, but see, you just have it wrap and then scroll mode.
Oh, cool.
So it can scroll. But for some reason it's not.
It's just showing Storm?
Being nice, yeah.
That's weird.
So extend this out? Nope, that broke it.
Maybe zoom it. Maybe put it down. Because I bet the size is the size of the text.
Yeah. See, I mean, I could change the text size.
There it is.
Oh, look at that. Yeah, you're right. See if I... Oh, look at that. Oh, there we go. And then let's change. Oh, get one. So, they just went to... what was that? This went to Town and City, I think.
Okay. They went Tyrant City for the first game?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah.
So, I like Tyrant City. I think it's a really cool stage.
Yeah, I really like Tyrant City. And now we'll get into it.
All right, so buy one, get one, won the first one. That's Dekar and JT.
Yeah.
They are really good.
Yep.
Both Brawl players, and they're really good friends, too.
Yeah.
So I'm sure they play together a bunch.
Yeah.
And then you got Team Zelda, which is all Aiden Dwight.
Ooh, but
rival friends.
Yeah.
Yeah. Rival buddies. United in the Zelda cause, but also divided on the Zelda cause, because they both want to be the best.
Yep. The very best. Ooh, and all in with that good forward air.
Yeah, but then Dekar, you know, he kind of punishes with the F-smash, so it evens out.
Yep.
And it is still about even, I'd say, with blue team maybe being ahead by 50%.
Yep.
Minimal in this.
And
who's been kicking butt so far in teams today?
Overall, or in this?
Yeah, overall.
Well, Light and Kyle, because
I think they lost, man.
They did?
They lost to David and Fizz Khalifa.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Stream, I have no idea the commentator wouldn't bet.
So,
wow, well.
I mean, they're still in it, but they're losers.
That is amazing.
Yeah, apparently, White was telling me that he was pretty salty because apparently Kyle killed himself on his last stock.
Oh.
That's rough, man.
Yeah. Well, the game just came out.
That's what I told him. I was like, dude, are you kidding me? Like, Kyle probably has played this game, you know, a total of like 5 hours.
Yeah. See, I don't agree with this. They should go out there and get Rob because Rob is causing them so much trouble with his gyro and his lasers.
Yeah, I think Rob's offstage game, at least JT's offstage game, is like too hard to handle though.
Yeah.
I don't think they can do much against him. Cause like, what is Zelda gonna really do? You could jump out and then recover.
White Lightning did that awesome back air.
Gives him the lightning kick.
Yep.
His signature name kick.
Like he has like two knees, forward air and a back air. See, and that laser, they're just letting Rob charge it up. Like right about now. I mean, obviously they're getting hurt during that, but
so both Zeldas right now are at kill percent.
Yep, and
there it is.
Up throw from the Rob.
Oh, hey, do you know how to fix the sound delay? Because there's a little bit of sound delay.
There is? Yeah, go on.
It's probably by like a second or something.
And we don't even have to stop streaming. Okay, guys, we're doing some sound delays or something like that, so just tell us if the delay of the sound did much.
Nice. Yeah, and it looks like JT and Dekar take it pretty handily.